and devoted upcoming thoroughfare of the Senia Bangash Ghatana, Sri Srinjoy Mukherjee. Born in a highly enriched musical family, Srinjoy was steeped in the lore and lives of the great music master by his father, Ramakanta Mukherjee, who himself is a classical music devotee. At the age of 5, the music wonder kid was placed under the tutelage of Diptesh Bhattacharya. Later, he continued to nurture his passion under the Guru Shishya Parampara, learning diligently from legendary sarod player Pandit Kamal Mallik. Srinjoy was also a student of Kolkata Sangeet Research Academy. At present, Srinjoy is a Gandhabandhan student of Ustad Aman Ali Khan, and he also gets advice from the sarod samrat Padma Vibhushan Ustad Amjad Ali Khan. Apart from sarod, Srinjoy is also a student of Ravindra Bharati University, Kolkata. He had performed extensively in various places in India. His first audio CD is successfully completed and is due to release. May now request Sri Porimal Kumar Borkhapati, President of Purva Tirupati Sri Balaji Seva Samiti, to please come up on stage and do the felicitations. Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, the sarod recital is about to begin. Sri Srinjoy Mukherjee will be accompanied on the tabla by Sri Dipajyoti Chalmai.
Namaskar. Good evening, everybody. It's a great honor and pleasure for me to perform here in such occasion. It's my first performance in Assam, so I'm very excited today.
So today I will start my recital with Rag Rageshri. It's a very beautiful evening rag. At first I will play Ala Pocha and then three bandishes. Thank you. concluding item, concluding piece of the dhun is Bangla folk and Assami folk, especially for Assam. Thank you.
Thank you.